This is a story of groundbreaking technology discovered by chance. We, Nippon Koei, have been undertaking a task of serious environmental problem of Okinawa, southern islands of Japan, for over 30 years. The coral reef of Okinawa is known as one of the most beautiful reefs in the world. However, Okinawa often is hit by the typhoons, and its farmland being exposed by development, the red soil is the outflow. This red soil causes damage to the coral reef. This image shows the deterioration of the reef. According to one research, a half of the reef has already been extinguished. We conducted the countermeasure study on the red soil outflow and discovered when there are microsoil algae exists in the surface of the soil, the outflow is quite less. Then we came up with an idea of using this power of algae. Algae have been surviving on Earth for more than 3 billion years. As a matter of fact, the algae exists in any kind of environment today. We created construction material together with Nikken Sohonsha, who has outstanding algae culturing techniques. Ultimately, we pioneered to develop the BSC material and the biological soil crust method. In the realm of nature, algae and mosses first inhabit on the deserted land. They capture the seeds of plants and nourish them. Thus, an ecological succession occurs. This first phase of ecological succession is called biological soil crust, increasing resistance to water and wind erosions. A BSC method utilizes this natural procedure. In this image, the right half of the land has been sprayed by the BSC and the left half without BSC. You can see the difference as the time passes. The land with BSC gains resistance and grows more vegetation. The BSC method is simple to apply and has many advantages. You simply dissolve the BSC material with water while adding fertilizer and fiber agent to make it easy to attach to the land. And you just spray. It is quite easy to implement and the cost is very reasonable. We have proved that more than 90% of the soil outflow is restrained by applying the BSC. These materials are made out of the microsoil algae, one of the cosmopolitan species. These algae grow by clonal expansions, thus no genetic pollution and no impact on ecosystem. Moreover, the seeds of any local plants easily take roots. As the local vegetation grows, it will prevent soil outflow and erosion. The biggest advantage of BSC is this ecological friendliness, no harm on environment. On the project of Okinawa Kaigan Kwasi National Park, there was no additional permit required, preserving the nature. because the BSC method do not modify the local ecology. Before our BSC method, synthetic resins and chemicals are used, or you artificially cover the land with a vegetation sheet. Our BSC method can be combined with those conventional methods, and they still can bring back the natural vegetation. Now we export the BSC method to overseas. In April 2018 to 2021, we conducted the JICA project, demonstrating our method on the slopes of the mountain roads. We support Nepal to develop their land and at the same time to preserve their environment. Overall, our BSC method is very applicable anywhere in the world and low-cost solution to prevent erosion. Our challenge continues to achieve our goal of contributing to society through technology and engineering.